petting zoo. He's going to have it in Breckenridge. And the petting zoo is so important because that's where people learn up close and personal. That's our slogan at the zoo, up close and personal at Chehankepo Zoo. We can't pet tigers. We can't pet...
I got donkeys, goats, pigs, chickens, and sheep.
And sheep. Those are all things we can put our hands on.
Also, a llama.
A llama, too. He made nice green grass. He made some great habitats. He's very interested in the petting zoo animals. And this is any zoo that's some zoos are only petting are just petting zoo, and I think that's a really good plan.
It could be in Rolla too.
It could be in Rolla. We can put one there too. Not everybody has a farm in their backyard. I visit Grandma's Petting Zoo here because I don't see farm animals otherwise. Not everybody grew up on a farm. This is a very, very excellent and very smart idea that everybody's gonna enjoy. Nicely done, Carter.
Did you like it?
Right over here, Steve.